Got the two top retrievers here. Ros McIlroy and Gibbs. Willie Wickham with Harvey. Just seeing who was drawn first. Who was drawn? Ros gets the choice. Ros opting for the right hand side first. Willie, if you'd like to go over there, collect your timer and judge on the way. Good luck to you both. As I say, these are our two top retrievers today. The winner of this round goes on to go head to head with the top spaniel. It's getting to the end now. Had some good competition, excellent adjudication from Ricky. Just making it tricky enough to test the dogs, but not too difficult. We don't want to be eliminating dogs left, right and centre. So we're just testing their ability. They've got to be worthy of winning that £15,000 car. Got to keep it fair. Keep it level for everybody. The blind has already been placed into the pen. We require that dummy first. Once they successfully pick that, then they will be allowed to put the mark. If they pick them out of order, that would be an elimination. So just make sure our judges know, that the handlers know exactly what's expected of them. Willie on the left with Harvey, Ros on the right.
Get over! Yeah.